Warning. These experiments are for educational purposes only and are not meant to be repeated. Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to show you four ways to make fire without matches using chemistry. First, a small amount of potassium permanganate is mixed with glycerin. The reaction might be too slow to do anything, so we add a few drops of water to get things going. There we go. Fire with potassium permanganate and glycerin. Second, a mixture of ammonium nitrate and zinc is placed on top of a paper towel. The finer the ingredients are, the better this will work. To activate it, a few drops of hydrochloric acid are added. The slanted paper towel messed this up, but it will still burn. And that's fire using ammonium nitrate, zinc, and hydrochloric acid. Third, a piece of tissue is soaked in acetone to make it more flammable. Then a drop of sulfuric acid is drawn into a pipette, and the pipette is dipped in potassium permanganate to pick up some crystals. Then the sulfuric acid is squeezed out, causing it to mix with the potassium permanganate and form manganese heptoxide that instantly sets the tissue on fire. Fourth, sodium chlorate and sugar are thoroughly mixed and placed onto a tray. To activate the mixture, sulfuric acid is added until it ignites. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.